What's up? Right now, right here, with Shan Mansoor Azad. I haven't vlogged at all for months and months and months. So I'm so excited. Amakuti is here. I'm so sorry to all my YouTubers. Guys, it was a really hectic month for me. And I'm so excited because I'm back and I'm very happy. The person who helped me the most is Jackie Fernandez. When I started my YouTube journey, and today Jackie has started her own YouTube channel, and you guys have to go and follow her right away. Guys, I'm so excited, and today, as I told you, it's a really special day. But I'm going to say she's going to come very soon, and really a big thanks to you all for messaging me and letting me know that you guys want to see my YouTube channel more. So this is for you guys. Today is a crazy day, and now cheers, Amakuti. Cheers, Alku. Are you coming with us? My little happy is also coming. So let's have a crazy day. It's back to YouTube channel.
Oh my god, there's a camera all ready to shoot us. Ready? Oh my god. This is amazing. You come here and see what all Calabra.
Hi,
Shan. Very nice meeting you. Oh my god,
so excited.
Are you excited?
Super excited. Look at this, how pretty it all is.
Did you guys get this? No, right?
Okay, I forgot. But still, it's looking very nice. This is so cool, guys. This is so much easier because all the actresses, they need body makeup. I love anything heavy. And what I like is they have kept the portion for the fingers. Can you see? So when you do makeup, you have a hold here so that you can do your makeup.
It's so cool.
Oh, this is like literally glitter, guys.
You
know, he inspires me because he lost so much of weight from last time.
Oh my god, he was in this. Yeah? I'm so glad. Yeah? I'm half the age.
Say that. You're never getting older, huh?
Yeah, never.
Never. It's like stressing me out sometimes.
Hello, then let's confront our demons.
So listen, let me just go there.
Yeah, there
you
go.
You guys are ready? Look at this set, guys. It's so crazy. There's so many soft boxes, which is really important in beauty shots. And today we are doing a beauty product, and this is like family for me right now. So this is the lighting. What you guys can see is a lot of soft boxes, which we use always. Every big Bollywood film has lights like this. If you see actresses and actors looking really nice and fresh, definitely softbox really helps. And you guys can see it's really dramatic colors which I have to create around, with red, maroon, with green. Green is always the most beautiful for the skin tones, which both are told me during race 3 shoot and kick shoot. And that's why he designed also Shanmo Artistry with dark green and matte colors, which apparently reflects the skin the most. And this is how a set is. You can see lots of new stuff, and that's the beauty section, of course, where Jackie sits. we're going to do a lot of fake shots, and now it's time for us to see the clothes, and let's go. Oh my god, is this not beautiful, guys? This is how we do a beauty brand shoot, and you have the most expensive and beautiful outfits. Oh my god, this is stunning. I'm making my vlog also. Look at them, Jackson looks stunning in each of the colors. Look at this, of course, Chance is a rock star. She got everything, and we have a lot of Indian looks. Is it all Indian looks? No, there's a jacket. And there's also a jacket, the only one single Western look we have.
Taking the clothes.
So this is the Western look. There's one Western look.
The gold one.
And the rest out of it is all Indian. So, oh my god.
The whitish clothing
is stunning. So we are going to play around with this color palette, which is going to be really stunning because it's Indian festival. So excited, and let's see now. Here she is, madam is here. Madam, let's start. Oh, madam is vlogging for herself right now. So she,
Hi. So
madam has this new thing where she vlogs.
Meet. So we are here today to shoot for a color bar. Oh, I was like, you guys got me balloons again? It's the same old balloons from last time.
I always need brushes. I'm always in need of brushes. Brushes are amazing.
So, we are here today. How many looks do we have today, Sean?
Four looks.
We have four makeup looks, and we are going to start ASAP. And what are we starting with?
Simple look.
Okay, so here is the simple look for color bar.
She's already ready.
This is actually a color bar lipstick.
Yes, nice.
Bar nail paints. There are 1,001 nail polish colors in Color Bar, and
wow,
that's in the World Guinness Book of Records.
Lovely.
Today I love this color.
And we are using the color 201 Miracle Color Bar Nail Paper. Nice, no? Okay, one wonder product which Color Bar has. Jackie, you haven't used it, now. It's so amazing. It's super matte. It's for face cut, brows, and I love to use this on Jackie because it has a very soft, beautiful color. You see?
Yeah. Very, very light and natural.
It is so soft. Love it.
It just fills in the right amount.
And it's super matte. So it's, if you have this one box.
Of course I have it.
Coming. Thank you, Kalava, for this amazing, amazing day. And I lost my phone, so it's time for me to search my phone now. How was Kalava?
Oh my god, long, amazing day.
And now she's late. So
it's
the end of the episode. This is how a beauty brand shoot is. You can see all the Kalava stuff. You're giving it to me, right?
Sean, guess what?
Yes.
This is all for you.
Yay! This is all for me. And he's eating food and coming my fresh.